It's election day, and voter turnout in Rye Brook and in Rye is well on its way to a solid 10%. Whether at Belfair or at Whitby Castle in Rye, voters have turned out to let their choice be known.
What you had today?
It's great, really easy. I don't know, I'm always thrown a little bit when you're doing it in pen in one of those cubes where everybody can see, but fine, it was smooth.
Do you usually vote?
Yes, always.
Every election?
Every election.
And what election was the most important for you today?
City council. I thought it was a lot of good competition, a lot of good candidates, which is great. I think any of those six will probably be fantastic.
Polls close this evening at 9 p.m., so stay tuned to Patch for election results this evening.
This is Renee Henry, reporting for Patch.